Brad Clayton with the second part of the September Puzzle Duck Golf Thought of the Month. Thank you very much for watching the first part. It was over at Montauk Downs playing golf. It's been quite windy. Decided to come over to the beach where you can see the surf is quite agitated from Jose the Hurricane out not too far away. So it's churned up. There's a lot of surfers out here. They're actually pulling them in on jet skis to get them up on these waves. They're like 14, 15 feet tall. So pretty big waves, I guess, for the East Coast. Wanted to finish up on the thought that we had earlier. That one being that I wanted to load a little bit better. That was on me. I was getting a little bit shaky and getting my weight into my backside. Another thing I was tending to do over the last couple of weeks, because I've played in the wind quite a bit at several courses that I've been, and that's getting a little bit too quick off the ball. Swinging back a little too fast. Not approaching the ball slow enough with some rhythm to make sure that I've got rhythm in my swing. So when it's windy, you feel like you might want to swing harder and faster. I actually had to make myself slow down, give myself time to load that back leg and get into the backside before I moved forward. So just when it gets that way, when you see things go wrong, slow down. Give yourself time to feel where your body is, where your weight is. Always approach the ball even slower. Don't walk into the ball fast. Walk into the ball slowly. Breathe slowly. Move slowly. Act slowly. And that'll help bring your rhythm down and get you in to a slower, more rhythmical swing that has some harmony to it. So I hope that helps you. Again, if you have any questions, puzzleduckgolf@gmail.com. puzzleduckgolf.com has the book available on the website. Hope you're enjoying this view back here. Like I say, these waves are pretty big when you get up in front and look at them. A lot of people were up on the dunes watching them do the surfing. I'm not going out there. Hope you have a great day. We'll look forward to seeing you in October.